back to another video, and today I'm going to be discussing just a few things, and here are some, well, the few things I will be discussing are that Petunia, the one at Yorvik Stables, has opened a brand new race, and I'm kind of getting a hint that we're going to get a brand new area extremely soon, because honestly there have been so many spoilers and stuff on YouTube about a new area's in development, and they've been kind of glitching into there, and sorry if I exposed you guys, but they've been glitching in there, and people have been kind of saying that that Star Stable is actually working on a brand new area. And, yeah, so we're going to be discussing that. And it has their 2020, Star Stable has released their 2020 collection for the school uniforms. So you can just go into the global store and, you know, get the new stuff. But, yeah. And let's go ahead and get straight into it. Hi Alana, it's me, Petunia, from the Bulldogs Riding Club in Pona. I'm participating in an eventing competition up in Buena Vista next week.
What's Buena Vista? Wait a minute, guys.
Next week, she's going in Buena Vista. That place does not exist in Star Stable. I think that's Star Stable's way of casually explaining little hints of the new area. And I thought it started with something with a B. I don't know. I watched the spoilers. It's a really beautiful area. And you know those mountains in like Mistfall that have like closed off branches and stuff? I think that's where it is, because it kind of looks like the same thing. And I think I saw someone going up there. So that's a hint that the new area might be coming, and I've also seen spoilers about that we might get our own dorms or apartments, so, and a brand new mystery horse, but I'm thinking that's one is for Halloween. But anyway, so I'm an eventing competition up in Buena Vista next week, and Robsy Wolf and I need to be on top form. Since our club focuses mostly on Icelandic horses, we don't have a lot of jumping equipment. That's why I came here to Yorvik Stables to train with the best. Herman helped me set up a show jumping training course, and in the spirit of fairness, it is open for everybody to use this week only. And as a bonus, you get to train the Bulldog's way to the timeless jams of Yorvik's best music star. Oh no, Raptor. What better way to add some spring to your horse's step than hip hop? Good luck. Good thing I have my audio turned off. The race kind of fast, but yeah, anyway, let's go over here to claim our XP. How much
do we get?
That's not a lot. You know, I'll do this and I'm gonna stop recording, but then we'll get into the other stuff. I just like all the XP. New tech in the global store, so like, and we have this overcolored crazy blue saddle, a little saddle bag, this halter, some of these. We also have no new saddle pads. I'm just gonna put a saddle pad that matches this crazy outfit, and ooh, what else? And I'm not gonna buy this because this is way too expensive, but We have pants, helmet, gloves, skirt, and oh my god, I hate this. Well, I guess you can kind of customize your outfit, but
I don't like this. Ew, what the heck? Hey guys, just attending school here. Yeah, you know, not looking stupid at all.
Yeah, that was the outfit, and I'm not wasting my star coins. I mean, I don't mean to be rude or anything, like I'm being rude right now, but I don't want to spend my star coins. I'm
just trying to save them, okay?
And plus, I'm not that in love with these outfits, but they're okay. I mean, they're decent if you find the right ones. Okay, now we're talking about the most exciting topic you guys have probably been waiting minutes and minutes for and stuff. So let's go ahead and get into that. And how I think that there's a new area coming really soon is that on Instagram, this is just a screenshot, but right here it says that there's a live stream with breaking news about, I mean, breaking news. What could it be? I don't know. I'm not gonna attend it, sadly, and I don't exactly know what time it starts, but if you guys just kind of do some research, I'm sure you'll find the time and you can join the live stream, whatever that is. I didn't really read the screenshot anyway. Yeah, and then you're gonna find out what the breaking news is. I'm pretty sure it's about that new area. How I know is I piece all this together. The spoilers, the gossip talk on YouTube about this stuff, and I mean, literally, that I feel like that, I don't know, Petunia girl just literally told you, oh, it's a little hint, wink wink, that they're going in Buena Vista, which is in a brand new place that doesn't exist. So, and it's a breaking news live stream, and when you piece that all together, kind of makes sense that they might be adding that soon. And I've seen so many spoilers that actually there's possibly going to be dorms, or so you don't have to live and, you know, sleep in a, you know, stable with all your horses. You can actually have your own customizable dorms, and I think that would be amazing. And I really am excited. They kind of give away teasers that they're going to be, you know, updating body shapes, body features, and everything. And I'm really excited about eventually to find out what's going to be in that breaking news live stream. So I'll find out soon. But yeah, I'm really excited about that. And this new mystery horse, here's a little photo of it. I think this mystery horse is actually just a Halloween horse. It kind of looks like a drafter horse, but it's some sort of mystery horse. And, you know, you can go ahead and kind of look into more spoilers about that, but I think it's just this year's little hint that they're kind of programming a, or designing a brand new Halloween mystery horse. So yeah, that's all the spoilers I have for you guys today. If you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead, leave a like and subscribe, and stay tuned for possibly even more spoilers and what I think is coming next. So anyway, bye.